again to this semester's HIMSS night. You at home, thank you for joining us. You can share our social media handles, ask loved ones to watch us now on Hope TV Ghana, on Facebook and YouTube at Hope TV. Get interactive with us in the comment section. We'd like to hear from you as well. To begin the program now, we'd invite Ms. Janice Ejeban to share with us our first reading.
Happy Sabbath. I'm giving the background to the hymn SDAHA. We gather together. We gather together is a Christian hymn of Dutch origin, which was written in 1597 by Andrinus Valerius to celebrate the Dutch victory over Spanish forces in the Battle of Tenhout. It was originally set to a Dutch folktale with a native name, Will Hidden Trendon, which is of Dutch language. In the United States, it is popularly associated with Thanksgiving and is often sung at family meals and at religious services on that day. At the time the hymn was written, the Dutch were engaged in a war of national liberation against the Catholic king, who was Philip II of Spain by then. We Gather Together resonated because under the Spanish king, Dutch Protestants were forbidden to gather for worship. The hymn first appeared in print in a 1626 collection of Dutch folk and patriotic songs. The modern English text was written by Theodore Baker in 1894. Its appearance in an American hymnal was in 1903. And was chosen as the first hymn in the first hymnal. The hymn steadily gained popularity, especially in services of Thanksgiving and during town celebrations. This hymn is often sung at American churches the Sundays before Thanksgiving. I'll read the first and the last verses, and then we'll hear from the choir. We gather together to ask the Lord's blessing. He chastens and hastens his will to make known. The wicked oppressor now sees from distressing. Sing praises to his name. He forgets not his wound. The third verse says, we all do extol thee, thou leader triumphant, and pray that thou still our defender will be. Let thy congregation escape tribulation. Thy name be ever praised. O Lord, make us free. With these words, you sit back and listen to the choir as we sing them. Amen.
Thank you so much, Janice. So the choir will be singing from SDAH 008, We Gather Together, SDAH 7, The Lord in Zion Reigneth, PHB 20, Ayeyi Drum Nameto. SDAH 538, Guide Me, O Thou Great Jehovah. SDAH 211, Lo, He Comes. SDAH 620, On Jordan's Stormy Banks. Now, when the choir sings and you are pleased, you are allowed to clap or give a resounding amen to the glory of God. You can sit back, relax, and enjoy as the choir renders these six hymns to us. Amen.
Thank you.
Yes, 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 yes. We are bound for the promised land. Let's give it up for the choir once more. Let's clap, let's clap. Be reminded that we are live on Hope TV Ghana, on Facebook and YouTube at Hope TV Ghana. And I see most of you at home commenting and liking. Thank you for your participation. I'll read a couple of comments and then we'll continue with the program. So this is coming from Linda Ifia Techiwa. She's an alumni and she says, music, God bless you all. A blissful Sabbath day, a blissful Sabbath day it is. This is coming in from Ni Opon Sechi. And he says, music has been very instrumental in my life. I pray today's experience add up. Amen. This is coming in from Obed Ajiman. And he's saying, one thing that makes me miss my alma mater, very insightful and inspirational program. There are more comments. I can't read all right now. I'll continue later. So keep commenting, keep liking. I'll be reading them as the program goes on. Right now, we have a special song ministration from Mr. Joel Brian Adu. I hope you enjoy. Let's clap for him as he mounts the stage.
Happy Sabbath, church. Happy, happy Sabbath. This is a song I arranged myself, and it's from the 23rd Psalm in the Bible. I hope you're blessed.
Let's keep clapping. Let's keep clapping. Wow. 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 Thank you so much. Thank you so much for that wonderful rendition. A reminder that we are still live on Facebook at Valley View University Ghana and our website vvu.edu.gh. You can also watch us on Hope TV Ghana, on Facebook and YouTube at Hope TV Ghana. And I see you still commenting and liking, and I'll be reading more of your comments. So please keep them coming. This is coming in from Victoria Anoa Pia, and she says she's watching. Thank you, Mama Vic, for watching. This is coming in from Esther Inketia, and she says, lovely. This is coming in from Gentle Louis, and he's saying, oh, this is beautiful, I mean. We are enjoying ourselves here. And this is coming in from Jonathan Ajay, and he says, amazing. This is coming in from Rejoice Atieku, and she is saying that she is watching. This is coming in from Nana Kwame, and he says, beautiful. Keep your comments coming. I'll keep reading them. We are live on Facebook at Valley View University Ghana, and our website vvu.edu.gh. You can also watch us on Hope TV Ghana, on Facebook and YouTube at Hope TV Ghana. It is time for us to sing a congregational hymn, and we'll be singing from hymn numbered SDA 4, and the choir will lead us. 4. It's time for our second reading, and I'd want to invite Mr. Ruben Asiedu Nyako to share with us.
Happy Sabbath. Happy, happy Sabbath.
Happy, happy day.
Out of the six songs the choir will be ministering in the second part, I will speak on two of them. The first one, O Thou Who Camest From Above, was published by Charles Wesley in short hymns on selected passages of the Holy Scriptures in 1762. It is the fourth in a series of 21 hymns written on Leviticus. John Wesley edited the hymn in 1780 for collection of hymns for the use of the Methodist Church. Though the hymn appears in well over 100 collections, the text in the second stanza, "There let it for thy glory burn in inextinguishable blaze," is said to be the reason this hymn was not used in many collections. John Wesley edited the line to read, "There let it for thy glory burn with ever bright undying blaze." This hymn uses the passage from Leviticus chapter 6, verse 13. "The fire shall be burning upon the altar. It shall never go out." This passage is the Lord speaking to Moses to command Aaron and his sons about the ritual of the burnt offering. From verse 8 through verse 13, it is repeated three times that the fire on the altar for the burning of offering shall be kept burning. Verse 13 is, "A perpetual fire shall be kept burning on the altar. It shall not go out." This hymn is perfect description of inward religion as distinct from formal, yet it appears in the section for believers working. It should not be forgotten that the early Methodist conferences were conversation about the work of God, not the work of man. The flame of faith can be lit only from outside and above. It is the gift of the Holy Spirit. Christ is the subject and agent. Charles Wesley, the great hymn writer of the Wesley family, is said to have written over 8,900 hymns or poems. Charles Wesley was the youngest son and the 18th son of Samuel and Susanna Wesley, born at Epworth Rectory on December 18, 1707. Charles and his brother, John, became known as the Oxford Methodists as they set about to reform the Church of England. The second song, "Kanna Miyenifreni," which translates to "I Was Once Blind," was written by Pastor Kobna Donko. Pastor Kobna Donko, a young man at the Kwame Nkrumah University of Science and Technology, going about his business as many young people did those days, seeking pleasure and doing whatever seemed best in their eyes. The hardest part for him was that he was also involved in church activities. Even though his parents were in the Adventist Church, he was going astray. Sometime in 1975, there was a big revival at the university campus by the Christian Fellowship Group that shook the campus. Sermons of a blind man healed by Christ. The preacher created an openness in him for the Lord to have a way in his heart. About the same time, he went to Amakom Church in Kumasi one Sabbath, and then the late E. Kyuk E. Minsa preached about the sacrifice of Christ on the cross. As he spoke, he felt a warm experience in his heart, which led him more to Christ. So the following day, he went to the ABC at the conference office at Fadaso and bought the only copy of a book titled "Christ Our Righteousness" by A.J. Daniel. Later, after reading the book, it changed the course of his life. He got to know God intimately. Several times, he thought he was having a good time. What he did not know was he was in spiritual bondage. One evening in the shower, the tune, "Kanna Miyenifreni," came to him so quickly that he could not believe it. As he sang the song in the shower, tears mingled down. The song was and continues to be an expression of his conversion experience. That conversion gave him awareness that while in the world, he thought he was having fun, and he didn't know that all the time he was really naked and blind and wretched. But God, in his mercy, overlooked his foolish ways and opened his eyes and peeled off the scales that covered him. He is and will always be grateful. Now let's listen to the choir as they minister to us. Thank you.
Thank you, Ruben. So now the choir will be singing to us from PHB 3, Monto Jompa, MHB 672, Savior, Blessed Savior, NG 15, Kana Mienifreni, MHB 386, O Thou Who Comest From Above, PHB 646, Onyankopon, Maenyeye, MHB 356, Great God of Wonders. Again, if you are pleased with the ministration from the choir, you are allowed to clap, you are allowed to give a resounding amen, and you know, just give it to the glory of God. Let's listen to the choir. Amen.
Thank you. die Tremenia, Menia Mau, Maya Comri, Sisha, Atrigan, Samitia, Mau, Sami, Mau, Hosi, Inumu.
I think we can do better than that. Let's keep clapping. Let's keep clapping. Thank you so much. All too soon, the program has come to an end, and I would like to thank you all for joining us. It has been such an honor to have you all here to listen to the choir as they ministered unto us. And what we say unto ourselves, a bigger amen will do. Yes. So I'd like to read some more comments before I sign off. This is coming in from Deborah Boachi Ansa, and she says, happy Sabbath to you all from Ahinema Popobe Central Church. And this is coming in from Jackie Abbey, and she says, God bless you all. I'm enjoying my Sabbath. And this is coming in from Caleb Opong, and he says, wow, so beautiful. I mean, we are all impressed here. This is coming in from Paul Manson Godwin, and he said, this is very nice. Thank you so much. This is coming in from Ethel Jomeku, and she's saying, we miss those days on campus. This is coming in from Osei Atamaiko, and he's saying, let's touch a soul with a song. Yes, amen. This is coming in from Kemnadi Nicholas, and he says, happy Sabbath to you all. God bless all of us. Amen. This is coming in from Safo Richard, and he says, Richie and Ken are watching live. Thank you for watching live. And this is also coming in from Hoffman Robinson, and he says, they show, okay, no, no. This is coming in from Yawapia, and he says, happy Sabbath as we enjoy the heat. Stay blessed. Thank you so much. You at home, thank you for watching, sharing, commenting, liking. May God bless you. Once again, my name is Sewa, and it has always been an honor to coordinate this program. We would close the program by singing hymn number 56, and after that, Pastor Daniel Oko would give us the benediction. Let's be on our feet as we sing the closing hymn. Thank you.
Father, in the name of Jesus, we thank you so much today. We thank you for your presence. We thank you, Lord, for accepting our worship. We thank you for the ministration, O Lord. We ask and plead that let the blessings you have in store be with us. Father, as we separate to go and rest, may your spirit be with us. May your angels be ready. May they guide and guard us, O Lord. Bless everyone watching across the globe. May we all be blessed by you. And Father, as we continue tomorrow to worship you, may your spirit revive us for better things ahead. We thank you in Jesus' name. We thank you for your children and how you have used them. We thank you for those who have put this in order for us, that we can together worship. Your name is praised in Jesus' name. Amen.